Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how we can convert any image to the 3D image. So here we go. So first of all, we need a 2D image. So we can search any image in Pixabay and just download it. So let's search something, superhero monkey. And I'm going to pick that one image. And I'm going to convert that image to the 3D model. So just download that image, click on here and just download it. Open the Google and just type here VoxCraft.ai. You'll see the VoxCraft free 3D AI generator. Open this website. Now we need to log in into this. Try VoxCraft for free. Click here. You can sign up. You can sign up with Discord or you can just sign in with your email ID. Let's click on continue. We are using your free version. Make sure you need to connect VoxCraft with your Discord server. If you don't have a Discord, then you need to create account in Discord. After connecting Discord with VoxCraft, you need to go to the image to 3D. Click on generate 3D model. Now we need to upload any image here. So I'm going to upload super monkey image here. So you can see I have that image. Just drag and drop that image to this tool like this and click on upload. Now you can select the versions. I'm going to just make it version 1.2 and click on generate. This process will generate one drafting for you. It will take around 15 seconds. If you like that drafting 3D image, then that tool will create the 3D image in just 10 to 15 minutes. So you need to wait for that. Now you can see that's our draft here and you'll see here this is our 3D model. See, it will look like this. Okay, now if you like this, then you can generate that 3D model. Now for that, we need to click on the generate option and it will take some minutes to generate it. Now I already have generated this. So let me just open this generated file. And you can see this is the video. In the bottom file, you'll see that video 3D image that converted our 2D image to the 3D model. Like see, you'll see this is our 3D model. You can convert any image to the 3D model like this. You can download that file and you can use it in your own website or apps. Just click on download button and it will take some seconds to download and you will get the .obj format. Open the folder, unzip your file, and you will see we have .png, .obj, and .mtl file. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.